Modern contact centers are omnichannel in nature. Agents communicate with customers through voice, chat, email, SMS, WhatsApp, and other methods, sometimes simultaneously. In a disjointed contact center, this can be cumbersome for agents, as it involves a wide range of applications that they must constantly navigate between. The new features in the October 22 release wave of Dynamics 365 Customer Service create a more unified experience for customers, agents, and supervisors. Here are the top new features we're introducing. An enhanced layout with Customer Service Workspace. Auto-summarize conversations for Microsoft Teams users. Preferred agent routing and call overflow enhancements. Support for voicemail and callbacks. And new automation capabilities for creating and managing swarms in Microsoft Teams. Now let's take a closer look at these and other new capabilities coming in our vision for Release Wave 2. Lillian is a customer service rep for a supplier of industrial 3D printers. Over the course of the day, she will answer customer inquiries through a variety of channels, often in unison. In Dynamics 365 Customer Service, we've introduced more intelligent routing, so cases can be matched with Lillian based on her skill set, availability, workload, and relationship history with the customer. As the identified preferred agent, Lillian receives an incoming chat from a customer. With the enhanced layout for the customer service workspace, we've made it easier than ever to simultaneously manage sessions to multiple channels. Lillian does this without losing the context of the work she has in progress. A revised timeline control allows Lillian to view a customer's history across interactions and channels. When an inquiry comes in, she can see that the customer previously chatted with a virtual agent about an issue with their printer jamming, but they weren't able to resolve the problem. She can auto-reply to the chat with an alternative solution that comes from an AI-suggested knowledge article. It worked! A transcript and conversation summary are automatically generated, and a case is marked successfully closed with no additional post-contact wrap-up needed. From now on, the case will be available as a suggested solution to agents who experience a similar problem. Lillian looks for the next case in a customer service workspace. Previously, customers would have remained on hold. With overflow rules, they can leave a voicemail and prompt an automatic callback. This message is regarding a printer that is consistently overheating. A review of the case history shows that this seems to be happening regularly, and previous fixes haven't lasted long. Lillian queries and reviews diagnostic messages generated by the connected printer and believes it's time to get some product experts involved prior to getting back to the customer. To continue the investigation, she begins a support swarm. She can now automatically add participants to her swarm based upon the skills required. Tasks are then created for each member to follow. Upon initiating a swarm, Lillian's manager, a product expert, and a customer account manager are added and notified. When they see the invitation, they know exactly the role they must play. Lee is a product expert added to the swarm. He's not a Dynamics user, but can still participate through Teams, an interface he uses regularly. Lee chimes in with some diagnostic suggestions. It looks like there's a broken regulator that needs to be replaced. Before Lillian informs the customer, she wants to determine whether it's covered under the warranty. Without needing to leave the case view, she initiates a Teams chat that can be easily linked to the case. Rather than wasting time searching for the right person, an enhancement to the embedded Teams chat suggests a contact in a warranty department. Lillian begins a chat with Marcus. Marcus reviews her case summary notes and immediately determines that the scenario falls under the warranty terms. Now that she has a solution in hand, Lillian can use a callback feature to inform the customer of the news. Afterwards, she quickly locates and sends a warranty claim form with an enhanced email template. The template is pre-completed with everything the customer needs to process a warranty claim, saving Lillian valuable time. Once again, she can accomplish all of this through one interface. Her actions are tracked directly to the case, meaning she has minimal wrap-up, and can swiftly move on to the next case, no matter what channel it comes through. To learn more about the Dynamics for Customer Service 2022 Release Wave 2, we encourage you to review the release notes and try out the early access features as they become available.